Contraband cigarettes were seized from an empty house at Taman Saujana Bakti in Teluk Intan, Perak in a raid on October 31st. The Perak Customs Department told reporters on Wednesday that the items would cost about RM1 million. They said most of the items did not have import and excise duty stamps, and those with the stamps were fake goods. They believe that the cigarettes were for distribution in the northern region. The department also arrested two people and seized 202 bottles of liquor in another raid on a sundry shop in Ipoh. The liquor was worth about RM40,000 and did not have excise or import duty stamps.